Right now I'm driving to the next part where we're gonna be shooting, and then afterwards I have to go wrestle. Hey man, that's the grind. Just make the most out of the day. You got 24 hours and 1,440 minutes in a day. A lot of minutes. So be useful with your minutes. If somebody hires you for something, even though it could be a small project, it could be a big project, you know, that person believes in you, that team believes in you. So it's very important to give it everything you got. That's my mentality in everything I do, so from shooting to going to wrestle later on tonight.
And his opponent, desde Ciudad de Mexico, he is El Chingon de Texas, Max Castellanos.
El Chingon de Texas is right there. He is Max Castellanos. Has been on a terror the past muscling. And oh, looks like a fan.
The wrong guy to jaw jack to. Another solid match.
And the bell is run. Whoa!
Oh my God!
Explosive power from Max.
He needs to worry about Cruz. He might have him down, but he is not out.
I mean, just the sheer strength of. Look at this!
Jesus!
Look at this!
Deadlift vertical suplex. Have you ever seen anything like that? First, right there on his nose and his chin.
Look at this.
Gut wrench. Back drop.
Gut-wrench suplex.
He caught him.
No.
It's the maximizer.
Maximizer.
Right in with that maximizer.
1, 2. 3!
It's all over.
Here's your winner, El Chingo, Max Castellanos.
What a close one. Cruz.
Bro, I just finished heavy metal. I'm beat up, I'm tired. That's it for the then tomorrow morning. On to the next show and down to McAllen, and then the next show we're going out to Kingsville. So
Call me Max. shoot.